Hey guys, it's your girl Britt back with another video. Today we are getting ready to go see Nicki Minaj. It's just right, I had to do a get ready with me. So we will be doing my lashes, outfit, makeup. Yeah, we're gonna start on the lashes now. I will be doing clusters and your girl will be doing it herself. Enjoy the process. Like, comment, share, subscribe if you haven't already, because I don't know what you're doing here if you haven't. But that's just me. I will be using Trish Co. Beauty Department Daddy DIY Clusters. I used them already before and I love them. This time I will be doing a double layer. Before I only did one layer because I was just testing the waters out. But this time I will be doing two layers. And I think I'm going to be using, I don't like too much just because I still got to go to work. So I'm going to be doing 10, 12, 14, 16, 18. And to give it that extra black line, I'm going to be using two layers. So I'm going to be using hair glue because last time I tried actual lash glue and it wasn't really it for me. Like, I think it came off like too easily and I didn't like it. The lash tech in me always says to prime. So I will be starting off with my primer. I'm doing now, looking at the doing now, looking at the badge. You can't go and invest in fatigue. I'm doing now, looking at the badge. You can't go and invest in fatigue. Your mind's 2 weeks, maybe in a week. Five shows, maybe 3 million in a week. So far, so cute. Another thing that I love about this process is that, girl, they go by quick. This whole process is just like a glam, bam, glam, thank you, ma'am. I got to go. This is the first layer. Oh, fuck me. Can you give me tissue instead of staring at me?
Damn, if you had to
try to wipe it up,
you would have been dead.
Don't move.
Oh, it came out. It's right here. You know what I was going to ask you? Like, why you don't use the professional rules?
Imagine if you. Bro, like, what? I would have died. They could say, gag that. Gag City that for sure. Wait. Don't watch me. You better just watch your nigga hoe. I'm in a big boy. I am a beast mode. Respect the G code. Bitch, you take a job. You just get repo. So now, all I have to do is get in the shower. Wash my face because you can see it's already oily. And makeup in the outfit. Ah!
Even though I've heard you're pretty, yes, and I'm open.
We should be listening to some Nicki songs because I need to remember some kind of shit.
That's fucking insane.
We are from the same hood.
I didn't stay out on you. You never forgot a song before? Like, not really forget, but like,
Nicki songs?
You know exactly what I mean.
I'm scared. What if we miss it? Did you check the time while he was out there?
Yeah, it's 8:26.
Oh my gosh, you're gonna be late. Did she get the ticket? That wasn't the question. She didn't get it? When are we getting it? On the train? You're lying. Please stop. My anxiety is too high. Like, please. Yes. Eat. So what I like to do is mascara on my under eye because that black under eye just looks so good to me. I am not no makeup artist, by the way.
Bitch, nobody was asking you that.
I had to put that out there, clear. I don't need nobody come to talk about some. She's not even doing it right. I'm doing what works for me, boo. This wasn't no step-by-step tutorial on it. I don't know how I feel about the jacket.
Look cute.
Thanks, but how do you feel about the jacket? Yeah, I think that would be a jacket. Still at the top. Oh, I hear this. What can I do? You can't go and invest in fatigue. I'm What's the problem?
That's not your problem.
Bro, I didn't bring it.
You didn't bring it?
No. Can you talk? Can you talk? No, because now I'm not driving. Yo, can you just speak, bro? You're being weird.
We're still looking.
Why? Did I say you have to talk to me and then you expect me to stay here? Come. Stay with someone on your mind. What happened?
Nothing, Brittany. Just give me a minute to just process.
I hate when people play with me. I've been telling this girl for mad long. Get the ticket. Yo, bro, I've had enough. I've had enough. I'm not driving. I'm not doing nothing. Give me my liquor.
Shh. You are the pits, bro.
Can I get my liquor? No funny shit. I don't feel like I'm getting pranked.
King Kong, King Kong,
Chinese King Kong, Chinese King Kong.
you let me slide. And when they looking, you let me hide. In my honor, protect my pride. And good advice, I always hate it. But looking back, it made me greater. You always told me, look at the haters. Just get my money.
I am no longer trying to survive.